Guess it's true what they say. If you want something done right, you've got to do it yourself.
You say, the price of my love's not a price that you're willing to pay.
Why so sad?
Remember we made an arrangement when you went away. Now you're making me mad.
Remember, despite our estrangement,
I'm your man. You'll be back, soon you'll see. You'll remember you belong to me. Oceans rise, empires fall. We have seen each other through it all.
And when push comes to shove,
I will send a fully armed battalion to remind you of my love.
Simon, I liked it, but I didn't love it.
Sophia?
I think we should get love!
Going to live my life.
Oh, perfect, Simon, do it. You've got
to prove it. Prove it, yeah. You've got
to do it.
Do it.
You've got
to do it your way. You've got to prove it.
Prove it. Let's get loud.
Let's get loud.
Let's get loud. Let's get loud.
Wow.
Puppet Simon and the Cowbells! Sophia, you buzzed yourself!
No!
No, she buzzed me.
I buzzed Puppet Simon.
Yeah.
But my puppet was
you were
great.
Worse.
I mean, I didn't mean to put the X.
Now, Simon, did you buzz Sophia? Is that what happened?
It started well, and then it just got increasingly worse, Terry. And
no,
by the
opposite.
End,
it was...
The singing was so bad.
It was horrific at the beginning that the Latin flavor changed the whole It became...
Heidi, what did you think of all this?
I have mixed feelings about this. Not that I ever thought I would see a duet with Simon and Sophia, but since I never showed up, I don't know if I like it too much.
Oh, Howie, what do you think?
Two thoughts. One, I don't think giving red buzzers at this point in the contest is appropriate.
Oh, wait a minute! No!
It's my feeling.
What?
And number two...
Because you're not on that show.
And also, I was looking at you, Simon.
We are just upset.
Their lips were moving the whole time. I saw their lips moving.
All right, well, Puppet Simon, isn't there a conflict of interest with you being on your own show?
Oh, of course not. I mean, it's amazing if I get to judge and be the center of attention.